Plastic. Plastic is everywhere. Buying single use with no worry. Mother Nature can digest it. All fish is suffering from agony. Chasing arrows gave us relief. Recyclable, use it freely. But that's just a lie to sell more. That's just a resin code, really.
If the public thinks the recycling is working, then they're not going to be as concerned about the environment. I think they knew that the infrastructure wasn't there to really have recycling amount to a whole lot.
Plastic industries make fortune, leading throwaway culture with greed. We pay a penny for convenience, ignorantly satisfying our need. Broken recycling due to money. Most of the plastic was landfilled. We didn't ask where it went while spinning our wheels. Our plastic waste crossed the water. They're being dumped in the ocean. Garbage patched in the sea. Earth is suffering from demolition. We are accomplices for their money, our convenience. Past blessing turned to curse, neglecting the tragic consequence. It's the last chance to stop this mess. Stop pumping excessive gas and oil. Stop single-use plastic. Stop throwaway lifestyle. But more plastic is coming our way, relying on broken recycling, highly environmental footprint, tempting us into more buying. Refuse to be accomplices. It's the last chance to save our future. Ban a single-use plastic. Stop killing our mother nature.